Hey guys, Dean here. So what is Group Core? Group Core trains you like an athlete in only 30 minutes. It strengthens your shoulders to your hips, your glutes, your front pack, your back pack, and we use many different ways to do so. We use body weight, we use weight plates, we use an adjustable bench, we use a towel, and if you don't have a towel that's the right size, we have straps at the studio, and we use those to integrate the core to isolate certain areas at certain times during the workout. I can't say it enough, with a strong core, it's going to alleviate any back pain, it's going to reduce any chance of injuries in daily life, it's going to make you more functional. If you play any sports, it's going to make you even that much more effective. I can't say it enough, love Group Core. Group Core, what will you do? Well, we have 5 tracks in 30 minutes, and each track has its own training objective. First off, we start with a warm-up. It's going to be designed to prep the body for the workout ahead that's going to mimic some of the moves you'll do later on in the workout. And then Core Max is where the intensity really rises, and we really get to some training, and it's going to help integrate the whole body in a very dynamic way. Core integration is going to be toned down on the intensity a little to focus more on the backside of the body. And then you've got core stability, and core stability is going to be designed in ways to train you and to support your spine in a long postural manner. And core mobility, your last track of the day, it moves fairly quickly. It's designed to finish off your workout. And at the end of the core mobility, we've got core peak, which is an amazing way to finish it off. Simply put, Group Core is for everyone. The great thing about it, it's only 30 minutes long, so if you have a tight schedule or you don't have enough time for an average 1 hour workout, this 30 minute workout is going to provide you with a fantastic experience. It's going to work your entire body. And even for guys that are athletes looking for performance results, it's a great program for that. It's ideal for guys who want better abs. I gotta tell you, it works. So how often should you do Group Core? We suggest for best results to do Group Core 1 to 3 times a week, and we'd like to see a day's rest in between. So here are some helpful hints for you. You're gonna only do your first workout once. After about 3-4 times doing Group Core, you'd be like a pro. So we suggest coming about 15 minutes early, meet with the instructor, get yourself set up somewhere in the center of the room where you can mirror his movements. Bring some comfortable workout wear, some clean indoor shoes, a water bottle will be handy. If you don't have a towel, it's about 41 inches long. We've got straps here to help. And if you have any questions at the end of the workout, feel free to chat down with the instructors. They're just absolutely amazing. They're gonna help you any way they can. So the number one question, how do you feel? Group Core uses the latest athletic and functional training exercises. So these are movements you've never done before with equipment you've never seen or touched. So at first you're gonna feel a little bit awkward, but treat yourself like a student. Learn the moves, learn the exercises, come to class, get stronger, over time get great results. I just can't say it enough. Group Core is awesome. We'd love to see you here. Let's get hardcore.